The bread oven is over here. All ready to go. So we're up early today. It is Friday the 7th of September. Bikes are ready to go. We're the first guests here. This is where we usually sit and talk to the other guests. And the owners are also talking to the guests of the evening. Yeah, really a nice place here. Just left the guest house there. What was it called? Belzan?
Yeah, something like that.
Something like that. That was a great place. Just had to send off everybody from the hotel, standing outside waving us down the street. That was great. Probably one of the best places we've stayed. Not for the actual place, but just for all the people that you meet there. So, great place.
There's a lot of travelers here. Canada and Austria and Holland and
Australia this morning we spoke
Australia,
to.
Australia, yeah. From many places, and it was interesting to talk to them and hear how they live their life. Some girl was working in Tajikistan and was here on holiday, and all the people just here on normal holiday, and another girl that works as a volunteer here at the hotel, she's in Holland, and she's been traveling also many places around the world, and now she's staying here for 2 months just to work as a volunteer here in the hotel. So it's just been interesting to hear other people's stories here. And now we have a long biking day, so now we've got to get going.
Yeah, 106 kilometers today around the lake. So okay, let's get going. And we have we've booked a guest house run by an Italian man, and he's actually promised us something like lasagna or Italian food this evening, so we're looking forward to that.
We really want to get there today.
So that's on the road to Caracol. This is going to be the final town we visit here, Kyrgyzstan. And, Caracol, that's the capital of Lake Issyk-Kul here. Should be an interesting town. So I think we'll be staying 2 days there. Should be some warm hot springs we've heard about, and yeah, different things. We'll see. From there we will go to Kazakhstan, cross the border to Kazakhstan, then we'll try and see if we can hitch a lift to Almaty, and then from Almaty we'll stay there 4 days and then fly to New Delhi on Friday next week. So that's the plan for the next week. We'll be flying from one of the least densely populated countries in the world to one of the most densely populated countries in the world, and New Delhi, which is probably, yeah, chaos. Looking forward to that. It's first day, a long day, going to Caracol. Oh, you just set off about 9 o'clock, so let's see if it's possible to get to Caracol in one day. Already done the first 32 kilometers, and it's going quite well. Good thing is there's much less traffic today until we're free of the Nomad Games. There's a lot of traffic going back and forwards to the name of the Nomad Games. Yeah, much better today. It's a nicer road here. So we're getting towards the eastern part of the lake there. We can actually see the other side over there. That's Caracol, on the other side of the lake there, where we're staying this evening. So in this end of the lake there should be a Russian military base where they test torpedoes. I haven't seen any sign of that, not sure exactly where it is, but it should be down this part of the lake. Here, soon we start turning right and we're heading over to Caracol over there. Not much of the lake left now. It's really beautiful still on this end of the lake. Really nice ride today. To the left here takes you to Kazakhstan. It's the border crossing we'll be going to in a few days. That's 350 km. Oh, another great thing about the guest house we've just been staying at is they've even supplied us with 3 lunch boxes.
And now I'll tell what we have. Okay, we have this really good sandwich, and we have some nuts, we have some vegetables, and we have some pancakes.
Oh.
And we have some kind of thing, I don't know, chips kind of thing.
Okay.
And we have some here, and we have some.
And another sandwich.
Wow!
And
this
luxury lunch.
Perfect. Yeah.
We also have this apricot.
Perfect. We're already biking quite well today. We've already done 75 kilometers by the time we have our lunch. So didn't expect that this morning. Thought if we just do 40 by lunch, then we'll do the rest in the afternoon. But yeah, it's going quite well. So after 6 months on the bike, we must be getting okay at this biking business. So okay, let's have a nice lunch here. Back on the road. We've already done 75 kilometers this morning. So that lunch, and we've got 32 to Caracol. That's not bad, really. We'll be getting there quite late this evening, but maybe we're there just in about 4 or 5 o'clock. That's perfect. Let's see how it goes. Caracol now, the new mountain range ahead. With a nice pretty covered in cloud cover today and mist. Shame, some beautiful mountains behind the Caracol. Not only flat today, rather, also quite a few hills. Up and down all day. Driving in Caracol, seems to be kind of just hope going on. Coffee shop or cake shop we've been told about for many days ago. It's quite famous in Caracol, there's even a signpost. So here to get there. So okay. Let's go and find our guest house. Okay, so we planned ahead and booked Memo's guest house, the only Italian guest house in Caracol.
The only Italian guest house in Caracol.
Yeah. So he's promised me lasagna. Let's see if it's if he's remembered. Okay, let's go.
Okay, now we are finished with Kyrgyzstan and let's see what we have today. We are sleeping where? Okay, it's called Momo Guest House. And now we open the door. And this is the place where we are staying. In what's the town?
Karakol.
So this is the nice place we're staying. And this is our room. It's very beautiful. Mm-hmm. How are you feeling when you have conquered Kyrgyzstan?
Oh yes.
Yes.
What do you want to say about that?
Huh? Yes, remember please we come to here now. That was the end destination of Kyrgyzstan for cycling. So remember please that we did it now.
So this is what we've been dreaming of all day. Luckily, we managed to get it. Real homemade Italian lasagna, because the owner of this place is Italian. So.
That is very good.
So, that's lucky. That's nice after 107 kilometers on the bike. So. Come with it. How is Italian lasagna?
It tastes fantastic. Now we are traveling the world and then still we miss European food. This is really, really great.
Italian is not how to make good food, though.
We've been looking forward to it for 2 days now since you booked the guest house and said they could make lasagna for us when we came. We managed to get here 107 kilometers in 1 day. We didn't know it was possible, but did. And we got lasagna now. Perfect. Really, really nice. Really nice.
Okay.
Hello.
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 So now we are here in Karakol. In an Italian guest house, so we just enjoyed a really nice lasagna. We've been dreaming about it all day, and luckily it tasted just as well. It tasted actually better than we expected, so that was really nice. Really enjoyed that. So yeah, so now we're here in Karakol. This is the final town we'll visit here in Kyrgyzstan. So this is the very, very eastern end of Issyk-Kul. So yeah, so we'll stay here. I think we'll stay here 3 nights now. Tomorrow we have a few practical things to do, get the bikes all cleaned, all the dust cleaned off them. Pretty dirty after riding through Kyrgyzstan and Uzbekistan. So we'll get that done tomorrow. And there's a mosque, I think, made of wood. Something like that we've heard about. Should be worth a visit. And yeah, nice cake shop that people have been telling about is worth a visit here, where a lot of people go, English-speaking people go and share stories. So we'll go there. And then maybe the day after we'll go to some hot springs. That's also one of the reasons why people come to Karakol, is the hot springs. So we'll try that as well. And we just have to arrange some transport that will get us to Almaty. So we just have to cross the border between Kyrgyzstan and Kazakhstan. So one more Stan country to go, but only there for a few days. So yeah. So now this is Karakol. We'll be here tomorrow, have a look around, see what there is to see and do here. So okay, see you tomorrow.